You know that feeling when that big life event is over and somehow it just wasn't all you thought it would be? There was a moment you had been looking forward to for months, maybe even years, and then when it has finally come and passed, you think, is this all there is? There must be something more. We string together things to look forward to all our lives, and the world teaches us that we can't be satisfied until we hit the next milestone. It feels like we're on some kind of cosmic treadmill, reaching out for a dangling carrot that we'll never actually reach. But that feeling is not a mistake. When we discover in ourselves longings that nothing in this world can satisfy, it means we were created for another world. C.S. Lewis called this feeling joy. When we feel unnameable desires that pierce our hearts and stir up something in us we can't describe, it means everything is working exactly as God intended. Joy is the bright longing for God's will on earth as it is in heaven. Joy pops up where you least expect it, like finding the King of the universe as a baby in a manger on a cold night in a small town. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have joy.